And in studio with Jake Hoot. Jake, how you doing, pal?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Doing fantastic. Saturday was incredible at Tennessee Tech's Over Elvin Center. How would you sum up the day, pal?
Oh, unbelievable. I was just watching a video of where I walked out of the tunnel, and it was so quiet in there. And then you started announcing stuff, and when I walked out and I looked up and saw that the place was packed, it was just, I don't know, like, that's just an unbelievable feeling. So I'm very grateful to everybody that came out.
And now you've got a street named after you, buddy.
That's insane. Like, I just wonder what comes with that. Do I get to decide who lives on the street? Just walk by and be like, you're out. And I'm just kidding. No, I'm very grateful for everything.
Hey, look who is
out of
here.
Oh, my gosh.
It is Grand Ole Opry member, Grand Ole Opry star.
Jake, who's Jamie Dailey? How you doing, man?
Dailey and Vincent. Come around here, buddy.
Oh, my God. He's a big boy. He's tall.
We all look up to Jake. Jamie, how are you, pal?
I am great. I am so excited. And sit down here, Jake. We got a little business to talk about.
Oh, gosh.
This is really, really cool.
Absolutely.
We are so proud of you. As you know, I'm from Gainesboro, Tennessee, following a fellow neighbor of yours. And we are so proud of you. And I know that all the Upper Cumberland and beyond is proud of you. And one of the things that I have noticed about when I have talked with you on the phone, how meek, how humble you are, on top of being a great, great singer, something that I truly admire, as does everyone else. But you know, Jake, if you're going to be in country music and you're going to get out here and sing these country songs, the most hallowed stage that you can sing and play on is that of the Grand Ole Opry.
Woo!
It's the stage that made country music famous. And I'm a member of the Grand Ole Opry and a member of the first family of country music. And on behalf of us all, we would like to extend an invitation to you to come and sing and play on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry. Would you do that for us?
Jake, what are you thinking, buddy?
Try not to cry.
You know how long we've been keeping this under wraps?
Do you know how long I've been hid in a room back there?
I've had him hidden in my office for the last hour and a half. Jake, let's get your response, buddy.
Oh, I can't thank you enough. I've always said that's the, if I could play that stage, I'd be, you know, I'd die happy, and that's, thank you.
Well, you're
so
going to play it, and Darren Vincent would like to have been here, but he had to take his little girl to the doctor.
Come on, Darren.
Yeah, right, give him a hard time. Jake is also getting ready to come down and be on the new Dailey and Vincent TV show for Opry Circle TV. He's going to come in and sing a couple of songs and maybe sing one with Dailey and Vincent and her quartet at the end.
Wow.
But more than anything, we are very excited to have you come to the Grand Ole Opry. And for everybody listening in, Philip, we want everybody to stay tuned to the 94.7 FM The Giant, also the 94.7 FM The Giant Facebook social media, well as the Opry and Jake's social media. We will be announcing the date very soon in days coming ahead when Jake, who will be playing the Opry, and we're trying to set it at a night where Dailey and Vincent's there and Jay Coop, so that Jackson County and Putnam County will be happy people
taking over the stage.
Yeah, take it over. But we are so excited that you'll be coming to join us at the Opry, and it'll be a night you'll never forget.
Thank you so much.
Good to see you, pal.